actively raising the quality of life expected of every child. We want all our children, regardless of race, class or circumstance, to achieve their full potential. Our task is to make it possible. Our mission is to provide practical step-by-step assistance in making our children the star of Africa and the world at large. Mr. Chairman, it is in the light of this that this year we have carefully selected the theme, Every Right for Every Child, a theme that serves to highlight on the rights of the child. Thanks to the United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child, of which Ghana was the first country to ratify. We are aware of the rights in many spheres, including education, that 1948 agreement declared in Article 26, education should be compulsory for every children. That vow goal is as important today as it was years ago. It is a goal I know we all share the full development of the human personality. As a school, Blessed King of Glory recognizes good numeracy, literacy, and preschool reading skills as the foundation to fulfilling an ongoing education backed by strong religious and moral upbringing. We are honored to have the Regional Director of Education and the Municipal Chief Executive, who are all educationists, to grace this occasion. Prepare to be challenged, excited, and inspired. I want to say once more, on the behalf of the school, welcome. Thank you.
Clear, concise, and precise. Mommy, thank you so much. Will come and buttress this speech by what he also has got.
I
That's right, you are beautiful, you are bold.
We the elder of our selfish teachers, our potentials have been well developed. We say big thank you to the management of our center and our parents. May God bless you all. Thank you.
As you see them, I'm going to give them a little bit of a break.